14 and aspiring to be an artist and most likely some type of animator. Is there any advice that you can give to any art students that are somewhere in this audience?
No, I'm not qualified to give advice, but I do like my knowledge. I think it's pretty straightforward. After a certain point, you ask yourself the question that everyone else asks you, which is, you know, how badly do I want to do this? And how is it working for me? And then how can I work towards the end that I want? And I must say that in my own case, actually, it wasn't, it turned out, unfortunately, or fortunately, however you want to look at it, it wasn't in the end about art. After a certain point, I was comfortable with it and I liked it, so that's what I wanted to do. And the issue came simply supporting myself by doing what I wanted to do. And that was it. It wasn't anything else. It wasn't